Hi everybody, my name is Miss Sanchez and today we're going to be painting Mike Wazowski for our second Painting Pumpkin Night. I am very excited and I'm hoping you guys are too. For this project, these are the materials we're going to need. An apron, a small paintbrush, a big paintbrush, a cup of water, four paint which contains a green color, a blue color, a white color, and a black one, and a plate for mixing our paints in. And you're gonna need a pumpkin. For step one, we're going to use some of our green paint and a little bit of our white paint. And then we're going to mix it. Until we get a nice light green. For our second step, we are going to cover our pumpkin with the first layer of green. And if you run out of green, you could just mix some more. We're almost done with our first layer, so now we're gonna have to put it to dry for 10 minutes. Now we're gonna move it to the sun so it could dry faster. In 10 minutes, you just tap it to make sure that it's dry. For our next step, we are going to layer the pumpkin again with another coat of green.
focus on covering the orange parts.
Don't overdo it because the paint is going to overlap each other and it's going to start to peel. Make sure to paint the bottom green also to not miss any of the color orange. We're gonna turn this pumpkin until it looks like a watermelon. We are now done with our second layer. Now it's time to go put it to dry again for another 10 minutes. While you wait, make sure to clean off your brushes. And now once you're done washing your paintbrush, make sure to dry it. For our next step, we're gonna start to draw an eye on our pumpkin. For this next step, you might need a pencil. With the pencil, we're gonna start to draw a circle. It's okay if it doesn't turn out as perfect as you want it. So right now, this is where I'm drawing a circle. And this is my circle. So now we're gonna use our small brush and get your white paint. And we're gonna start to fill in our circle. We're gonna put another coat on, but first, we need to put this to dry for 5 minutes.
Three.
We are now going to draw our second layer of paint. Make sure to cover all the green spots. This is now going to be the eye of Mike Wazowski.
Now that we're done, we're gonna put this to dry for 5 minutes. And meanwhile we wait, we're going to draw the mouth. We are now going to wash our paintbrush, and then we are going to paint our mouth with black. Make sure your brush is clean and dry. Once our paintbrush is nice and dry, we're going to use our black paint to cover his mouth. Make sure he is smiling because he is very happy. Now we're gonna let it dry for 5 minutes, and while we let it dry, we're gonna work on the eye. Now that we're done with the black, we're going to clean our brush. Now we're gonna get our pencil, and we're gonna draw the pupil out. And once we're done drawing the pupil, we're gonna color it blue. Thank you. We are now going to get our blue and our white. We are going to get some blue and mix it in with a little bit of white. Once we are done mixing our colors, we're gonna come out with a nice light blue and start to fill in his pupil. Now we're gonna let him dry. And meanwhile we let it dry, we're going to draw his teeth. Now we're going to clean our brush. For this, make sure your brush is very clean because we are going to use white. We are now going to work on our mouth. We're going to draw 6 teeth on top and 5 on the bottom. We are now going to draw our teeth with our pencil. We are going to make sure to draw 6 teeth on top and 5 teeth on the bottom. And once you're done with that, we're going to start to fill them in with white. Now we're going to fill in our teeth with white. Make sure it's really clean because it's white. missing. Don't be that way. Fall apart twice a day. I just wish you could feel what you say. She'll never tell, but I know you too well. Got a mood that you wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottles, they'll be swimming pools filled by models. Tell the tight dress which will make you a... I'm not gonna say that word. If I loved you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. I don't wanna be you anymore. Hands getting cold, losing feelings, getting old. Was I made from a broken mold? Heart, I can say we make it.
We are now going to clean our brush. For our next step, we are now going to color in the pupil with black. We're now done with Mike Wazowski. Mike Wazowski reminds us that not all monsters are scary.